Do you have an idea worth spreading?
Bath County High School is hosting a TEDx BCHS conference.
TED conferences, TED stands for Technology, Entertainment, and Design, are opportunities to share ideas through short, powerful talks, demonstrations, or performances. TEDx BCHS is a student-led conference, sponsored by Mrs. Workman and myself. We are looking for a group of student leaders to organize the event.
This first step in organizing this event is to assemble a group of 8 to 10 student leaders in any grades who will work together on this project. We need students who can design the website, operate the technology, video record the talks and performances, create a program and tickets, design the stage area, coordinate the art exhibits that will correspond to the TEDx BCHS conference, recruit student speakers, provide music, and MC the event. If you are interested in being a leader of this wonderful experience, please sign up with me or Ms. Anderson by Friday, August 26, 2016.
I've always had a fascination for computers and technology, and I made a few apps for the iPhone, iPod Touch, and iPad. I'd like to share a couple with you today. My first app was a unique fortune teller called Earth Fortune that would display different colors of Earth depending on what your fortune was. And my favorite and most successful app is Bustin' Jeeber, which is a Justin Bieber whack-a-mole. I created it because a lot of people at school disliked Justin Bieber a little bit, so I decided to make the app. So I went to work programming it, and I released it just before the holidays in 2010. A lot of people ask me, how did I make these? A lot of times it's because the person who asked the question wants to make an app also. A lot of kids these days like to play games, but now they want to make them. And it's difficult, because not many kids know where to go to find out how to make a program. I mean, for soccer, you could go to a soccer team. For violin, you could get lessons for a violin. But what if you want to make an app? And the kids' parents might have done some of these things when they were young, but not many parents have written apps. Where do you go to find out how to make an app? Well, this is how I approached it. This is what I did. First of all, I've been programming in multiple... I'd like to finish up by saying what I'd like to do in the future. First of all, I'd like to create more apps, more games. I'm working with a third-party company to make an app. I'd like to get into Android programming and development. And I'd like to continue my app club and find other ways for students to share knowledge with others. Thank you.
I see the sunrise creeping in. Everything changes like the desert wind. Here she comes and then she's gone again.
Hey, Mr. Johnson.
What's going on, Mr. Baber? How you doing?
It's great to be back
here,
man.
Good to have you back.
I'm so glad to be back here at Bath County. And, you know, I got to find a place to put my money. So do you know anywhere?
Man, I had the same problem when I first started. Wildcat Exchange. Because when I first started, I had a lot of trouble counting my stacks, yo.
I feel you. Here we go. Wildcat Exchange.
What?
Counting coins.
Cashing checks.
Loans with
2% interest.
Borrow money.
What you think?
Everybody puts your money in the bank.
$5.
We'll start it up.
No limit to your savings,
cause we don't give up.
Wildcat Exchange.
Good morning, Bath County High School. Today is Monday, August 22nd, and this is BCTV.
There will be a graduated license class on Thursday, August 25th. The class will meet in room 108 from 4 to 8 p.m.
Teachers, please remember that all students must receive course syllabi by this Wednesday, August 24th.
The Wildcat Exchange has a special offer for you. You can win 2 tickets to the homecoming dance. For every dollar that you deposit into your Wildcat Exchange account between September 1st and October 1st, your name will be put into a drawing for the homecoming dance ticket. The Wildcat Exchange is sponsored by the Citizens Bank.
Next Tuesday, August 30th, we will be having our class officer election meetings for all grades beginning during study zone and continuing through third period. Please listen to the announcements for the exact time of your class meeting.
The Technology Student Association offers competitions in over 30 events, including video production, architectural models, fashion design, music production, video game design, and digital photography, just to name a few. If you'd like more information about becoming a member of the TSA, or if you would like to join, just stop by room 112 and talk to Mr. Prater.
If you are interested in running for an FBLA office, please sign up with Ms. Robinson by September 15th. Voting for FBLA officers will take place during the first club meeting in September. Freshmen are not eligible to run.
The Student Technology Leadership Program, STLP, is now taking signups. If you would like to join STLP, please sign up with Mrs. Robinson in room 211 or during lunch at the cafeteria at the bank table. There are no fees with STLP, so join today.
BCHS is offering a new club for musical people. The Tri-M Music Honor Society will be accepting applications soon. Members must be enrolled in a music class or musical ensemble at BCHS during the current school year in order to be eligible for a member. The purpose of the Modern Music Masters is to promote music, music education, music advocacy, music appreciation, offer performance opportunities, and support important causes. The club will meet on club days and throughout the year. See Mr. Rawlings and for more information and to receive an application.
In sports news, teachers, the sign-up sheet to work ball games is located in room 214. Keep in mind that the earlier you sign up, the more choices you'll have.
Student athletic passes are now on sale. Cost for the pass is $30 and will get you into all regular season BCHS home games. Please see Mr. McNabb or Ms. Moore to purchase your pass.
Well, that's it for today. But remember, you can fail at what you don't want, so you might as well take a chance on doing what you love.
Have a great day, BCHS, and we will see you right back here tomorrow morning.